So one day I ordered around 300 Rubik's Cubes to try to make one of those paintings that I keep seeing on TikTok. We made a frame, I tested it out, and it would do. It was all right. But then I had to think what I would make and how I would make it. And I decided I would make Shrek using a color grid type thing. So then I started placing cubes, and I underestimated how long it would take. It ended up taking like 4 hours. And I didn't have black, so I ended up using orange. So when I got done, I rearranged some cubes and also took some stickers off and made it look even better. And the further you go, the more it looks like Shrek.